everybody, this is TT95 here, and welcome back to Quantum Break. We just defeated a monster.
I knew that Monarch had technology to let their soldiers move in stutters, but this was bigger than that. Somehow, time flowed normally in that area. Suddenly, Monarch's lack of concern about time stopping made a hell of a lot more sense.
Can we disrupt these somehow? No? Because that'd be nice.
Dr. Amaral's office must be close.
No more big guys, please. That'd be nice.
No alarms. Looks like nobody here knows about the mess I made on the way in. Nice job, Beth. That's Amaral's office.
Amaral had tried to warn Paul. The end of time was approaching quickly. Less than 24 hours away.
Mr. Serene believed it would take years to run its course. Admittedly, he was wrong.
That there looks like what Beth wanted. Oh, shit. Amaral's at the party. The stutter won't last. I better find a way out of here and get to the party.
Give me a second. I got stuff to explore.
Quite expensive piece of tech you stole.
Bill me. I knew Beth's cover wouldn't last long. Had to get it to her at the party before it was too late. Gun's made to operate in a stutter. Paul had clear priorities. Time ends, guns don't.
I see where I need to go. You go this way. Oh, there's so much to look at. Sorry.
your work. Garage. Sounds like the way out of this place.
All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
Target is at our location.
Shit! Oh.
Fire in the hole!
Okay, okay.
Oh, I knew I should have went, but I every single one of you.
How many of you knew that was a trap?
All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
Give me these guns. Give me the guns. Alright, fuck you. Think. God, think.
All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
Go in the corner.
Is it true that Hatch got shot?
Shot at, anyway. Right on stage. That's fucked up.
Facility garage. Jack Joyce has escaped custody. He is to be neutralized at all costs.
Oh, why'd you move?
Incoming.
Santa Claus. Get out of here. choice, son of a fucking... This is why I need grenades in this game! Coming from playing Halo and Black Ops to playing games like
all I had to do was make it through the garage.
And
it seems simple enough.
Freaking and just stay here.
Is it true that Hatch got shot?
No.
Shot at anyway. Right on stage. That's fucked up.
You run from me! Shooting me with a dang handgun. Hand. Oh, that was a waste of time. Goodbye. Sayonara.
God. The alarm's not gonna make my life any easier. Gotta be a way out of here.
The only door that's green, maybe?
Damn. The door must have locked everything down. Maybe I can turn it off.
Oh, come on!
Oh, shit. Okay.
on!
Alright, that's what I'm talking about.
Everybody's car in here is gonna get wrecked.
Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Sure.
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
You see, Hatch getting shot at was an insider job. I create a window for us, but Serena's looking for you. Remember what we said?
Oh, come on!
Occupied, but switch to tomorrow.
Beth, I'm in cover now.
He's all over us!
Another big boy.
HQ, I got it.
Dang it. I hate those big boys.
You have too much armor on. Do not send me back to the beginning. I swear to God. Okay, cool.
Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
You see, Hatch getting shot at was an insider job. I create a window for us, but Serena's looking for you. Remember what we said. I'll keep him occupied, but switch to the Monarch frequency to make sure you stay out of his crosshairs.
Okay, I'll see you at the party.
Really?
How you doing? Get out of here. Safe zone. I see you over there. Come on, make my day.
it's just the big boy now.
Oh no, I only have the handgun.
Dang it. I'm just gonna run over here. Like so. Okay, good boy. Do you really think I'm still over there?
Shooting! Yes!
That's all. That's the last of them.
Exact coordinates for Joyce ASAP. Monarch Actual is moving in to intercept.
Oh. This is Guard 5. Just spotted him entering the tunnel. Party grounds.
Beth?
I'm on my way.
Huh. Again.
I could see the mansion where the gala was. I had to find a way to get there. I could see the energy field of another Monarch Chronon dampener. It drained my powers. I'd have to find a way to shut it off.
My powers won't work within that sphere. I better be careful. Security's tight. Maybe you want to shut that machine off.
To get Serene back here!
Easier target. Damn it. Oh, seriously?
My powers won't work within that sphere. I better be careful. Security's tight. Maybe you want to shut that machine off. Yeah, now we're talking.
Oh,
doesn't help me. If you're like that.
No, I can use one up here.
Oh.
Oh, there was one up here. Yeah. You coming up the stairs? Huh? You can jump down at any second, dude. Or you can be civilized and just walk down the stairs.
You're gonna walk down the stairs and be civilized? Crap.
Okay. Dragon stick. What is going on there? I see. Ow! Why do the cars explode? That's not fair. For me, anyways. Gosh darn it! This again.
My powers won't work within that.
Yeah,
sphere.
Shut up, Jack.
I better be careful.
I'll send you back to the freaking Titanic.
Security's tight. Maybe you want to shut that machine off.
Somebody get Serene back here!
Enemies because I freaking don't care.
Where are you?
Hi.
Show me your ugly face. I don't want to get you.
You were headed for the party. What was your plan?
I needed to get to Dr. Amaral before the stutter ended and Monarch found out I was coming.
I was gonna say, which way is that? Oh.
surface.
Beth should be here somewhere. Need to get to her before the stutter ends.
A traitor fired shots during Mr. Hatch's speech. I assume this was Beth Wilder.
We both know it wasn't. Hatch wanted to send Monarch into a state of disarray. Best way to avoid blame?
What the?
Easy, 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 Beth. Hey! It's okay. It's me.
Jesus. Look at all this.
Oh, this is your style.
I feel like you're gonna betray.
These people have no idea I've been shooting up half a Paul's little amusement park.
Yeah, well, Monarch does. I don't think my cover's gonna last.
Yeah, well, I don't think it would do much good for the next part anyway.
Okay, Dr. Amaral, somewhere inside the mansion. Let's go grab her. Bit of luck, we can be gone before anybody notices.
Okay, lead the way. What's our plan once we grab her?
There's a boat dock right outside the mansion.
Okay, we can make that work.
Door like twice. Come on, no time to shoot the car.
Jack, get her moving before time kicks back in and that drone turns us into paste.
Let's get to it, Doctor. We need your expertise.
No.
I'm not asking.
Just either die by him or die by that.
He's collapsing!
Come on, move! Where's the damn boat?
It's right there.
Okay, go! Get her on the boat, I'll keep her. Come on, go! Go, hurry up!
You'll never get away with this.
Please don't be a big dude. Okay.
Engaging target!
Leave it to me.
Get around him!
You're an ass. Get out of here. I only got the friggin' sniper dealer.
Applying sniper cover. Move in.
Take care of it. You get going the second you can, okay? Leave it to me.
Press forward!
Run, not very good.
Speed run number two? Maybe? Possibly? Can I do this on the third try? Find out next time on Quantum Break.
They're closing the gate.
That's gonna be it for this one, guys. I really hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, remember to like, subscribe, hit that bell icon, comment down below anything in general, and this is TG95 signing off. Bye, guys!